present to you our real-time monitoring system for optimal survival rate of tilapia fingerlings. The Philippines is one of the world's largest archipelagic states, with an island-dwelling population estimated to 93 million and more than 7,600 islands. It is not questionable that the country really is a fishing nation. Tilapia is the second most important fish cultured here in the Philippines. Its production has been steadily increasing this past few years. But despite a steady increase, problems in production of tilapia fingerlings still arises. One of the major reasons in tilapia fingerlings' problems is the struggle with their survival rate. The percent mortality rate of the tilapia fingerlings reaches to up to 27%. This quantity is a massive problem when it comes to income. They are also vulnerable to their environment that even a tiny change of water quality unmonitored overnight can lead to a majority killings. But what if we can monitor and control its environment to a favorable ecosystem? We are now here to propose to you our solution in this tight spot, a real-time monitoring system for optimal survival rate of tilapia fingerlings. In contributing towards solving the project's goal, cloud technology would be used. Specific parameters needed to monitor and control in rising tilapia fingerlings will be measured by the IP cameras, pH sensors, water level sensors, and water temperature sensors. Data gathered will then be saved to cloud storage using wireless connection. Accessing it will be through the internet, for which the system will be transparent to the user for real-time monitoring and warning features. The data saved will be recorded on a cloud that will be then used as a future reference and researches. In this way, the system will be smart enough to predict based on the existing data with certain parameters. Establishing the project will cost for about 10,648 pesos, microcontroller worth 1,395 pesos, pH level sensors worth 300, water temperature sensor worth 450, water level sensor worth 400, water pumping costing 2,000, feeder worth 500, heater worth 700, Wi-Fi shield worth 550, and IP camera worth 1,500. When implemented, it will surely help the tilapia racers and all connected mercenary pursuing the tilapia industry. It can even be used by any household that is familiar in wasting fish on the aquarium, their money, and all fishing enthusiasts. And that is not all. In considering the long-term effects of applying data science to this solution, this will be a huge help in the future reference and researches